Ah, Princess.
I see that you have found your survival equipment. Very good.
So, what kind of scientist are you, anyways?
A little bit of everything. Physicist, geologist, biologist, optometrist, psychologist, and some ists you've never even heard of. Be very careful so that you don't break anything.
There went the cure to the common cold.
By the way, thanks for the rescue.
Don't mention it. I couldn't exactly save the planet without you.
Dr. Smartnov, I know you're the planet's greatest scientist, but what makes you think the two of us can stand up against Lord Zorg and his minions?
Because they have not discovered my greatest invention yet!
You mean...
Yes! The invisibility ray!
The same technology that keeps the planet invisible?
That's right! I keep one here in my lab, as a matter of fact. This is where I keep my spare invisibility rays. Do not let anyone know. We must become invisible, quickly. Get ready. I'll turn you invisible first, then I will turn myself invisible and follow. If you run into any danger, do you know what to do?
I get myself captured and wait for a handsome, heroic space hero to save the day.
No! You run!
Oh, right.
Do you have your emergency satchel?
Uh-huh. It's right here.
That should have everything you need to survive in the wilderness for several days.
Let's see. Band-aid, nail clippers, lipstick, garage, and... Uh-oh.
That now.
No, I really probably shouldn't have bought a satchel that looks just like my purse.
The breaking can vanish! The breaking can door! You have to become completely invisible! Princess, you're fully invisible now! Now escape out the back door!
Oh, I have 3 seconds before they break down the door.
You know our orders. Take no prisoners. Wait, no. Take him prisoner.
I can defend myself. I know the secret art of running.